Welcome back, everyone. This is Vern bringing you some more Poly Bridge. Last episode, we made it through the first 8 levels of the first world, and now we're on this one, the 12-meter drawbridge. So, what do we have to work with? I have steel. I have 2 available steel. I have a hydraulic. I have a cable. I have 1 cable. But I don't know what to do with it yet. Oh, I think I may be able to use the steel, the cable here. Like that. To hold this side up. Yeah, that looks better. I mean, the thing looks like crap, but... how am I gonna have clearance on this? Do I need to raise this up a little bit? Raise! Rise! Will that work? This is gonna, as I said before, this is gonna be the best looking bridge you've never seen. Lots of little ones. Look how awesomely aligned those things are. All centered and... alright, and then the cable, I will have the cable go from here down to there. Now I wish I had a second cable. Alright. I feel like this whole thing's gonna just topple right over. Cause what's gonna support this middle bit here? I don't know. I know it's too far away. That's why I'm trying to move it. Not fill me with confidence how shaky this is. So I'm gonna do some more on the top. Oh yeah. If you saw this bridge in real life, you knew that it was gonna be safe. See if this thing falls apart. Oh, that middle bit. Oh, it made it! I forgot to put hydraulics on it. Actually, you know what? I should probably bring these things all the way up here if I could. Oh yeah, that looks like that's gonna work. Over budget? I don't care. holding together. Look at that. Is it gonna break itself apart? That's a big tugboat. Oh. Go on, Scooter. Go on through. You're just gonna fall in the water. There you go. In the water. All my hard work gone. Okay. Put this down a little bit. A little bit of a triangle action there. See if we can get fit these hydraulics in. Okay, so it doesn't have far to go. It can't even make it over the first lump. It can't even make it up this part here. Can I drop it? Okay. Well, that's not so bad. Not much stress there. Let's see if we can fit the tugboat in there. Make it. Oh, dang it! Oh, man, it did it again. Like, I went back here. I just want to see if it clears. Because if it clears, I'll make the top structure. Well, okay, well, one side's still working. Remember, both sides got ripped right off. Okay. Going with a half bridge. Hashtag half bridge. Be over there. I know. I was just testing to see if you were paying attention to see if it was too far away or not. Oh, that looks amazing. Well, I just don't have enough room. Yes! It made it! Let's see if this scooter can make it across. Yay! There we go, 35%. Man, that bridge barely flexed at all. Ooh, a two-part bridge. I have not seen this before. Let's see here. Roads unlimited. Ooh. This is going to be all about how to manage vertical elevation. Because that woody wagon cannot handle, like, steep inclines. I'm happy with that. Let's kick it off. See what we got going on. Oh, they're going at the same time. Can it make it? Oh yeah! I didn't have a single problem with that one. Oh no, a school bus? Who doesn't love a good old yellow school bus? Be careful though, it's packed full of screaming children. What kind of... Oh, just wood. Where do we gotta go? We gotta go all the way over there? Oh, good luck. There, we just made a beeline right for it. I feel like we're gonna need... Do we got a huge budget for this one. This is like double any budget we've ever seen. You're gonna get me on the last one? So let's see what happens with the screaming kids. Yeah, right off the edge. It doesn't even make it over. I just had to see what the screaming kids were gonna do. And that was die. Alright, and as we saw before, like, this is probably just gonna fall. Oh. Yeah, there it goes. The whole thing comes crashing down. Okay, so we're gonna need... Oh, well, there's a bug. Now the level of trust is in. Just to secure those screaming brats into getting across this stupid river that they need to go on a field trip. This is the story I've made up in my brain about these kids and their need to get across this stupid bridge. I don't know why they didn't wait until like the bridge was completed before they went on their trip. Nope, they gotta do it now. And that one right there. Alright, let's start it up. Already red with just the weight. Look at that trip. Gentle glide right down. Nice. 89%. Wow. Though, I should have probably forked them. So, let's see here. 14 meter drawbridge. Surfer van and tugboat. Wood steel piston. Ooh, piston. Oh, it's just hydraulic. Of unlimited steel and road. So let's, because we can use steel, we will use steel. Don't question me. I can use as much steel as I want. Hopefully I... Nope, I was wrong. Nowhere near enough room. Then we'll have that just go right in the water. And will that even work? Nope. Well, it's still trying to pull it up. That may just tear the whole bridge apart. Okay, so since that's a split joint... I feel like I'm really, really close. Over budget. Let's start it up. Oh, that doesn't go up as nearly as high as I thought it would. Oh, dang it. I just need like this here. Does that work? Come back up. Do I have a road? I do have a road! No! That stupid bus. Stupid bus. Why are you going so quickly? Those. Okay, so it should push down. We'll see if we have some more. We see if we have better support now. Bridge goes down. You never seen a bridge go in the water before. Now if I can get to come back up quickly before this stupid bus. Don't you go, bus. Don't. Still made it though. Nice. Okay. Over budget by $1,000. Next. Okay. So now we're in the new world. I want to hit save. This one. Alright, so we got ourselves. What's this? Actually, it's not a new world. Under budget, 11 out of 12. Okay, guys, that was a long one. Anyway, if you enjoyed this episode, please hit that thumbs up. If you want to see more, please hit subscribe. Until next time, this is Burnout.